Kunhar is 40 km from Shimla and the same distance from Solon district, Solon city. Kunhar state was founded in 1154 by Abhosh Dev, a Raghuvanshi Rajput. He came from Lucknow in J&K. Last ruler was Rana Hardev Singh, born in 1898 or 1899. Exact date is not available. Married Rani Lalady Kumar, daughter of Thakur Sur Singh of Throj. He died in 1964. Kunhar state was a state in independent India formed after accessing the princely state of Kunhar into the Indian Union on 15th April 1948. Added to Mahasu district of Himachal Pradesh, Kunhar, after creation of new districts in Himachal Pradesh, added to Solon district.